Newsreel pictures from behind Poland's Iron Curtain are rare, and they must be accepted as the propaganda films that they are. This is Poland's celebration of the end of German occupation 20 years ago, and it's a springboard to extol their communist regime. The honor guest is Premier Khrushchev, who came to Warsaw expecting to hold a meeting of East European communist leaders to rally them behind him in his quarrel with Red China. However, Romania wouldn't show up, and Khrushchev found himself trying to quiet the demands of Soviet satellites for more independence. So there are cracks in the gay facade mounted here today. When there's unrest, the Reds have only one answer, a show of might. For the first time in a Polish military parade, there are modern rockets of Soviet origin. Along with other Russian-made equipment, they make an impressive display. Khrushchev seems to be having a gay time despite his troubles. He no doubt has seen bigger parades in Red Square, but this one takes 3 hours to pass. Poland may not be prosperous by Western standards, but she can mount a good show.